Barthusa Narek served as an Astartes of the Word Bearers Legion during the Great Crusade and Horus Heresy. A renowned scout marine and exceptional marksman, Narek would remain loyal to the Emperor even as his legion fell to the ruinous powers. Keeping his intent secret, Narek would be wounded by the Raven Guard with his involvement of the Istvan V Dropside Massacre. Demoted from the ranks of the 17th Legion's scout cadre, Barthusa would serve under Dark Apostle Valdrick Elias and be dispatched to secure the artifact known as the Fulgurite on the planet of Traitorous. Retrieving the Fulgurite from the Cabal Perpetual agent, John Grammaticus, Narek would subsequently be ordered by Dark Apostle Elias to kill the Astartes of the Shattered Legions that now protected Grammaticus. Given command of a small squad of Word-Bearer Space Marines, Narek would attempt and fail to capture John Grammaticus. Losing possession of the Fulgurite, Dark Apostle Elias would end his partnership with Narek, to which Barthusa would abandon his legion in an effort to recover the god-killing Fulgurite. For Narek would hope to use this artifact to slay his own Primarch, Lorgar Aurelian, and salvage his chaos-damned legion. With the aid of a pair of his fellow legionnaires, Narek would teleport through the warp to the seat of power within the Ultramar system, Macragge. Yet Narek would be betrayed by his battle brothers and would be forced to slay them. Concealing himself from the Ultramarines Legion, Narek would once again attempt to claim the Fulgurite from John Grammaticus, temporarily killing Primarch Vulcan in his attempt to retrieve it. Incapacitated by the Night Haunter, Conrad Kurz, during his rampage of the planet, Narek would be imprisoned by the Ultramarines and be charged with slaying the Primarch of the Salamanders, Vulcan. Freed from his imprisonment by an agent of Malkador the Sigilite, Caspian Hecht, the Psyker would attempt to cleanse Narek's mind in order to better use him for the Sigilite's purposes. Killing the Psyker, Narek would be imprinted with a portion of Hecht's psyche, causing him memory loss. Confused and without an identity, Narek would commandeer a space vessel and travel to the Rampart space station. Joining with the 66, a band of refugee salamanders attempting to ferry the corpse of their Primarch Vulcan to Nocturne via the Ruinstorm, Narek would aid them during their voyage whilst concealing his true identity. Hunted by the Word Bearers, his identity would be revealed and would force Narek to fight both his former battle brothers and the salamanders in self-defense. Surviving and escaping to the surface of Nocturne, Narek would be trapped and seemingly be fated to burn by the lava flows of the Death World. Yet Eldred Ulfrain, Eldar Farseer, would save Narek and recruit the Word Bearer to eliminate the members of the organization known as the Cabal. Agreeing to the partnership, Narek would kill several agents of the Cabal and be gifted a shard of the Fulgurite by Eldred Ulfrain as compensation. The final records of Narek indicating his intent to rejoin his legion in order to get close to his Primarch, Lorgar. His quest to kill his gene father now lost to the machinations of the warp.